MONSTA X had a successful European performance. MONSTA X held 2018 MONSTA 10th World Tour, the Connect in Europe European Tour, starting from June the 17th. The tour was held in Amsterdam on June 20th, and Madrid, Spain at June 23rd. MONSTA X had a happy time with European fans with an upgraded stage with a total of more than 15,000 spectators on this European tour. The enthusiasm of European fans was great before the performance began. European fans had to sleep outside the venue to stand a few hundred meters down the road. The MONSTA X, who was enthusiastically acclaimed by European fans, opened the stage of the performance with the sixth mini-album title song, Jealousy, released in March, and breathed with fans in 23 intense stages for about 3 hours. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.